The investigation has stalled. So we'd like to do a televised appeal.
It could jog someone's memory about what they saw the night Lucy died. We'd like you to front the appeal.
It's having to relive it all again, isn't it? This time it's going to be in front of cameras on TV. What do you think you're playing at
here? I need money.
You've not got a hold over me anymore. Denise knows it.
But the cops don't.
Tell me, what is so important that you can't be there this afternoon?
Do you know what I'm going through right now? It's the worst thing ever, and you can't even see that, can you? You're not human, are you?
I know. It was you with the prostitute. Your secret is tearing my family apart, so you need to tell everyone the truth. Or I will.
This is the day we find out who killed Lucy.
I can't handle this, not on top of everything else.
Lucy was killed as a result of a head injury. We do have CCTV footage of Lucy's journey to her appointment that night. Mr. Beale would like to say a few words about his daughter.
You are riding something, aren't you? And you're going to tell me what it is.